turn, Barbie.
Yes! This is exactly the opportunity I've been waiting for! Come on, baby, let's make Daddy proud! Oh. That's right, little one. It is playtime. You know, I've been looking for a chance to unwind.
There is a face only a mother could love.
Get out of here!
for Dante. Oh, that's right. You wouldn't know that. Oh.
Hiding, Lilith.
Get up. I'm not gonna kill you or Mundus' spawn. I'll let you both live if you do exactly as I say.
I will. I swear. I'm nothing without this brat.
Now pull yourself together.
Rolling. Thanks for getting in touch, Mundus. Sorry it took me so long to get back. Regarding your trade offer, I'd like to suggest a counter proposal. The life of the girl.
Oh.
For the life of your child.
The hell did you do that for?
I had to.
You don't fuck with a god.
Get her out of here. Go! What's happening? Shit! Hold on! They're not gonna make it.
Thank you.
So the Hellgate is the main source of Mundus' power. It can only be reached from his chamber. You must break into the chamber and close the Hellgate. Mundus is still weak from his last outburst. This is your chance to defeat him. Mundus doesn't know that Virgil is Nephilim. We can use that to our advantage. There's a back door into the tower located here. Virgil, you must reach the security room undetected. So Dante, you will create a distraction here.
Hey guys, you looking for a fight? Here I am.
Just like your father. Too big for your fucking boots. Me, a god. Versus you, a piece of shit.
Once Mundus sees you, all hell will break loose. Stay close to the tower entrance. Virgil makes his way into the tower.
Showtime!
Mundus won't be able to see where you are.
Come to me, Dante. If you can, I'll be waiting for you.
Offices are heavily defended. One exception is Floor 87, which is unoccupied. There, we will reunite with Virgil.
Good, brother?
Yeah, good.
Here you'll split. Dante, make your way to the east wing. Virgil, you'll make your way to the west wing, or you'll find the main server room.
Good luck.
You too.
Dante, you will have to cross a sky bridge to get into the east wing. You will find the sky bridge along this path. Virgil will take over the servers in the west wing. He'll clear the way for you. Security going into the east wing is tight. You'll find yourself blocked, so don't try to cross it just yet.
Dango.
Once clear, make your way into the east wing. Be careful. These floors are occupied.
Floor 87.
This is the finance wing. Those who work here are barely human anymore. They have been corrupted beyond recognition. One day, all of humanity will be enslaved to Mundus, like these poor souls.
So this is corporate hell.
Thank you. the next floor.
Say, floor 105, Skybridge? Yeah.
Floor 105.
You want floor 106. Whatever you do, don't get out of floor 105. It's heavily infested.
Oh, shit. Right. No turning back.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you don't! Oh, no, you don't!
Come on, Virgil. Hang on, Dante.
Virgil, just be careful you don't trigger the tempering mechanism.
Bingo. Bingo.
Not bingo.
Ah, that's bullshit.
Virgil, you must not let yourself get dragged into limbo, or you will lose your ability to hack the servers. If you are detected, it's all over.
I can make it.
Here, you will rendezvous with Virgil.
Seems you underestimated Kat.
I didn't.
You really care about her. About all of this. You once said you didn't give a shit.
Take the elevator up to floor 154.
Here, Dante, take this. I took it off a security guard. Might look like a taser in the real world, but it's a powerful demon weapon in Limbo.
Thanks.
Virgil, you'll make your way towards Mundus's chamber in the real world. Dante, there's no way through from Limbo. So you will have to go via the West Wing. Find the West Wing Skybridge.
Right. This is hell.
Ah, much better.
At this point, you should see the main core, Dante. You have to break in somehow. Oh!
Thank you.